Hey guys, Dana Cartech 710 here, coming at you another video, and I got another PSA mail day, Newport Beach, California. Judging by the weight, I think I know which order this is. I have three orders going through PSA at the moment. I was hoping it was going to be my crossovers. I'm eagerly awaiting the results of the crossovers, but I haven't looked at the grades yet, but I think this is my predominantly non-sporting cards order. Could be wrong, but judging by the weight, I'm pretty sure this is it. I sent four cards in to get cross-graded, and the PSA is taking up to 1.5 to 2 months to get orders graded and turned around now, so it seems like it takes a lot longer, but of course they raised their prices and increased the wait times more, which is kind of frustrating. I'm sure many of you guys have experienced similar results. And okay, this one, at least it got graded, but this is a card I'll be showing later on another video. It's just a little set that I've been working on. So, 66 Batman color, Bruce Wayne, number one, VG3. Okay, at least it's well centered. These cards are pretty hard to get centered. Oh, this is the Green Hornet. This is Bruce Lee, actually, in a Kato costume. And card number 44. This came back as a PSA 3. Really? I'm really bad at guessing what grades they're going to come back as, but corner's definitely messed up, but at least it's well-centered once again. So visibly, it's kind of nice. I wasn't expecting a 3, but all right. Oh, shit. This is my Three Stooges Curly that I got at the mall card show. It's not really... All right, well, still card I wanted to get slabbed, but... Which means... Okay. The mole came back as a 4. I wish the curly would have came as a 4 and the mole would have been a 3, but... All right. It is what it is. And the Larry also came back as a 4. So we got mole, Larry, and Curly. Now slabbed. Bummer. Came as a 3. I really wish at least it would have been a 4. That way I could keep all three cards as a 4. That would have been just for my own personal collection. It's cards 1, 2, and 3. Next. Oh, okay. That's cool. The 2011 Topps Pro Debut Christian Yelich. The 2013 Topps is considered his rookie card, but I found out that he actually had a card in the 2011 set, and at least he came back as a 10. Started off right where he left off as a... It's pretty smoking hot right now. And there's a young baseball season. Ooh, shit. This is the 96 Select Certified Derek Jeter in an 8, and I don't know why. I looked it over pretty good before I sent it, and that sucks. It's for my personal collection. I didn't really expect it to come back as, a 10. I was kind of at least hoping for a 9, though. Why did it come back an 8? So, frustrations with PSA. It's ongoing. Oh, cool. This is the 2018 Topps Holiday version of Ronald Acuna. It's actually card number 50 in the Walmart set. For some reason, they put snowflakes on there, but at least it came back as a 10, so I'm pretty happy with that. Announced yesterday, he just signed a contract extension at the ripe old age of, I think, 20. First guy to, or 20, 21. First guy to sign a $100 million contract into that age. Atlanta's getting a pretty good bargain, in my opinion, if he's half as good as what people think. Oh, shit. Yikes. This is the 82 Andre the Giant All-Stars in a PSA 2. Now, granted, like I said, I'm no expert, and there is a crease, but I didn't think it would come back as a 2. Holy shit. And it's not the best centering. Fuck, man. Oh well. Yeah, PSA is really tough. I mean, the card that I got here, that I'll be showing in another set, I sent in another card just like it, and it came back as a miscut, when this is the exact same card, exact same size, and it came back graded. So, who can tell? But I'm sure I'm not the first to get kind of frustrated with PSA, but at least the baseball cards that I sent in both came back as, two of the three baseball cards I sent at least came back as 10s, and they're really nice cards. The 2011 Topps Pro Debut Christian Yelich and the 2018 Topps Holiday Ronald Acuna also came back in a PSA 10. So that's pretty much it. I'm hoping to get my cross-graded cards in soon, but until then, you guys, I'd like to thank for all those that subscribe, and I appreciate your comments. And as always, guys, thanks for watching.